Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to be learning about Remy, the rescue hamster. Now Remy is a Russian dwarf from PetSmart. He was placed up for adoption because he was considered to be too aggressive towards people. They noted him to full-blown chase down and bite people, as well as hiss at people. So he had no rehoming fee, he didn't cost anything because he was considered to be this absolutely horrible hamster. Remy is about 9 weeks old, so I had a really hard time believing that he was this horrible hamster the staff made him out to be. Now, you know, it's not the staff's fault. They're just trying to find a home for him. He just hasn't been properly socialized. I noticed straight away when taking Remy home, he wasn't this horrible, mean, nasty hamster that they made him out to be. In fact, he was quite shy. I watched the staff try to chase him down throughout his cage just to get him. He was, you know, putting his little paws up, showing his belly, like, please leave me alone. And then when they would get near him, he would try to run away. So straight away, you know, he wasn't this aggressive hamster they talked about. Instead, I think it would be better to say that he is very shy. So when I took him home, I was very careful of this, and I made sure not to touch him with my hands, not to chase him down with my hands, so that he wouldn't view me the same way that he viewed the staff. In fact, he even took a rice puff treat from my hand and was nibbling on it while I was holding it for him. So I think that's a good sign. Absolutely no aggression. So I just wanted to give you guys a little introduction to Remy. He's going to be staying with me while I rehabilitate him and make him, you know, more docile, more friendly, and less afraid of people. From there, I may choose to either keep him or rehome him. Right now, I'm just trying to focus on getting him to be the perfect little hamster that he can be. Thank you for watching this video and subscribe to my channel. For my social media, you can follow me on Instagram at @AmoreArmadillo for pictures of all my pets, you know, little updates and stories about them. Or you can follow my dog channel. Have a nice day, guys, and hope to see you soon.